Hey, can you stop the snoring? Well, that red brute can't even hear me!
Ugh, it's so early to get up.
It's morning! Da 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 da! Da 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 da! Da 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 da! La da 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 da!
Interesting.
Why, hello!
Hey, Emily! I'm going through all your private stuff! You better come out and pound me!
Yee!
Emily, your former boyfriend! Woof!
Wait a minute.
I have an idea. Time to give old Fat Hat a little call on my cell phone. That'll teach him all the things he's done.
Oh, it's a nice day at the beach today.
I'll say so, sir.
Wow, it really is nice today.
Oh, come on, sir. Why do you have to have that ringtone on your phone anyway?
Well, sorry. Like, I even care about it.
Hello?
Hello, I'd like to call from Mr. Wall.
I'm sorry, there's no Mr. Wall here.
Oh, can I speak to Mrs. Wall?
No, there are no walls here.
Then how does your roof stay up? Prank called ya, big fella!
What? No one calls me big fella. Are you trying to get yourself in trouble with that kind of mouth?
I'll loosen up, ya big beach ball.
I'm gonna put this on hold, and just wait until we get back home, young man. Just wait.
Bring it on, Tubby.
What did James say to you, sir?
He called me big fella and beach ball.
What? You're kidding.
I most certainly am not. That is exactly what he said. And also said to me, bring it on, Tubby.
I can't believe that he actually said that to you.
James, my husband told me you made him very upset.
Well, he was being a giant golf ball.
James, where did you get that smart little mouth?
Well, not from you, stupid. That's for sure.
Oh, just wait till we get back home, young man. Just wait.
Then why don't you hurry up, you old hag?
Did he say things to you, Lady Hat?
Psst.
He what?
I'm afraid so, McQueen.
I am so going to get that engine when we get back.
Well, now it's time for a little more fun.
Never mind. I will finish the rest off.
Baby, that was so much fun! Da 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 da.
Oh my gosh! He destroyed the sheds! I gotta call Sir Topham Hatt.
This better not be James again!
Hello?
Hello, sir.
Hey, Cranky.
If you're on your way back, you have to come Q-U-I-C-K. James destroyed the sheds.
What? That little creep? I should have known better. I'm gonna kill that little brute when I come back.
Get here as fast as you can. Sorry, guys, the thing's been called off.
What? Called off? What for?
James destroyed the sheds.
You have got to be kidding me.
Yeah.
best seat in the house equals up in the air. A-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. A-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Hi, guys.
Don't you hide that, you little punk!
My shed!
Our sheds!
Get him!
Da!
Yeah, that's what happens, man. Yeah, that's what happens. Where's my money? You gonna give me my money? Where's my money, man?
And where's the money you promised me last week?
Thanks for pulling my freight train with me, Thomas. Because you earned extra credit, I am going to give you $300 next week.
Whoopee! So where's my money? You gonna give me my money? Where's my money, man?
Where's my money? You gonna give me my money? Where's my money, man? Where's the money? Yeah, you like that? That feel good? That feel good?
Hey, can I join in?
No!
Yes!
Okay.
Why? Why?